Hi, everybody, and welcome to Tip Tuesday. I'm your host, Frank, and today we're going to show you how to set a unique Chromebook wallpaper for each OU in your school. Although Chromebooks have a suite of great wallpapers built in, you can set each Chromebook to instead display your school logo, important contact information, and details about your school, or even a school event and important day's calendar. Plus, since changing the wallpaper for each OU is pretty easy, you can update it as often as you like. Here's what you'll need to do before you get started. First, you'll need the resolution of your Chromebooks. You can find this by opening a Chromebook, going to Settings, and choosing Display. The resolution range will be listed there. Second, an image to use as a custom wallpaper for each OU. It will need to be in a JPEG format, and for best results, we recommend using an image whose resolution matches the best resolution for your school's Chromebook display settings. And third, you'll need administrator-level access to your school's Google Admin Console. All right, let's get started. First, go to admin.google.com and log in using your administrator-level credentials. Next, click on Device Management. From the Device Management screen, click on Chrome Management. Now, click on User Settings. From the Organizations list on the left side of the screen, select the OU you'd like to set a wallpaper for. Chromebook wallpaper options, like many other options, are inherited by child OUs from parent OUs. By default, the top-level OU, which will apply the wallpaper to all Chromebooks, will be selected. Scroll down to the General section, and under the Wallpaper heading, click on the Upload Wallpaper File button. Choose the wallpaper to appear in this OU, and then click Open. Finally, click Save at the bottom of the screen. By the way, in order for the custom wallpapers to appear on devices in the OU, students will need to log out of their device and log back in before the wallpaper will appear. All right, everybody, that wraps it up for this edition of Tip Tuesday. Be sure to click subscribe above, boom, to get a brand new edition of Tip Tuesday every single week. Why? Because we love you. You can also click here to read GoGuardian's blog post on custom wallpapers, filled with a bunch of great ideas for how best to use custom wallpapers. Also, we'd love to know how you guys plan on using custom wallpapers. So let us know in the comments below. I'm Frank, and I'll see you next time.